Hello, I'm Monica Guy. A New Jersey state trooper is being treated for injuries after being hit by a vehicle while investigating a car crash. It happened Wednesday around 6:30 p.m. on the northbound side of the Garden State Parkway in Lakewood. A Newark police officer who was stabbed during a domestic violence call last week has been released from the hospital, and the County College of Morris is offering a drone pilot certification course running from January 24th to April 29th.